It takes a long time. The National Weather Service is in Sterling, Virginia, so they had to send a survey crew up here to see if it was really a tornado. So it takes a while, and we just got it a couple of hours ago. And here's the details for you. It was an EF1 tornado, sustained winds 105 miles per hour at its peak, 2.5 miles. It stayed on the ground, started in Baltimore City, crossed over into Baltimore County near Dundalk. It basically ran parallel to Hollibird Avenue. Now, as far as the storm goes, in Mount Airy, there's a lot of people around the Mount Airy area that think there was a tornado that touched down there as well. As far as I know, they have not sent a survey crew out there as of yet, or I haven't heard, but there was a lot of damage around the Mount Airy area as well.